Okay. This is a very glittery question from Fan. How would you compare your experiences on these two movies, The F Word and Kill Your Darlings? I mean, when you're working on any film set, it sort of has a lot of things that are the same about them. They have many similarities. I mean, it's always a group of people, most of whom didn't know each other until they met on that film, kind of coming together for 4 or 5 weeks and bringing something ordered and beautiful out of the complete chaos that is making film. So it was, you know, they were both kind of chaotic. F Word, I think, to be honest, the experience I had on that, which I've never had before, was that it was really fun, and there was no point in the film where I had to get covered in blood or watch a friend die or cry or anything like that. So it was a first for me, and it was great to be able to come to work every day and just sort of play around. Thank you for your question. I wish I knew your name, but I can't, unless your name is e1live.com. Thank you very much.